Let us give thanks to God and worship through the giving of tithes.